an introduction to Chapter 12, the transition to sustainable development.
Is sustainable development a cause for optimism?
Looking at the last 70 years of human history, there is certainly reason for optimism. In 2018, economies are more productive. In comparison with 1955, the global productivity is 90% higher and comes to around $12 per hour. Also, life expectancy increased by 22 years, up to 70 years. Due to food security, better healthcare and productivity, people have more welfare and are living longer. This positive situation is tempered by the fact that sustainability has lagged behind. The use of clean technology does not increase quickly, and the transition to a sustainable society is happening only slowly.
What elements are important for transition?
A societal transition is a dynamic process. Structurally, getting reforms in the areas of technology, production facilities, infrastructure, regulations, culture, and values. A positive attitude from citizens, government, and business is essential for successful transition. For example, the transition to electric driving can happen if citizens vote for a government that will provide a nationwide network of charging stations, and when automakers are convinced to invest in big factories to produce electric cars at affordable prices.
What part do citizens play in the transition to a sustainable society?
Compared to 30 years ago, the average citizen is increasingly more aware of the urgency of a green transition. The interest in the theme of sustainability has grown significantly. Research into 115 leading newspapers between 1990 and 2008 has resulted in a fourfold interest on articles related to the subject. And different groups are realizing the importance of sustainability. 20 years ago, only the environmentalists and tree huggers expressed concern about the environment. Now, these alternative types have been joined by different kinds of people. Transition needs different groups of ordinary citizens to be convinced of the positive effects.
What is the importance of the government's role?
The government's role is crucial because they possess the instruments to speed up the process. Let's look at Germany for a good example. They increased taxes on non-sustainable electricity and used the money to subsidize renewable energy so that it could be obtained at an affordable price. The program started in 2000, and by 2015, 36% of Germany's electricity needs have become durable. This kind of government subsidies is a stimulus for businesses to invest in new techniques, which results in continuous innovation and lower cost prices. It makes clear that the Porter hypothesis can work, why environmental regulations can be good for innovation, and why companies of the home market can benefit from it.
What type of businesses have a proactive role in the transition process to sustainability?
A company hoping to play a role in sustainability must ensure that employees are positive about values like progressiveness and innovation, and that the right people are placed in strategic positions. Transition to sustainability means change, and the willingness of middle management plays an important role to explore the untrodden paths. Top management must ensure that the brightest and most innovative employees can be found in different parts of the business, ranging from product development to financial administration. Having the right people in the right place, all supporting each other, remains the eternal quest.
What can be done to accelerate the transition to sustainable development?
For the continuation of transition, it is important to recognize that different groups within a society opt for change. Transition is about the challenge that the vanguard is seeking contact with the government, different factions of citizens, and different industries.